So we're here at the Gold Country Fairgrounds, and this has been the staging area and the command post for much of the day. I want you to see we've still got a significant police presence out here, even though things are starting to shift gears now. Recently, we can tell you that a lot of vehicles have been pouring out of here, but earlier in the day, we had representatives from multiple agencies, FBI, Homeland Security, CHP, and all the local law enforcement agencies. Just within the last hour, we had two very big announcements. The first one was that the suspect had been caught. Obviously, everyone out here was very pleased to be able to give us that information. Unfortunately, the second announcement coming shortly thereafter was that a Placer County deputy had been killed in action, and that made a second officer killed in the line of duty today. One upside, another Placer deputy who had been shot in the arm, they said that he will be able to make it. We just want to review what happened once once everything shifted up in this Auburn area. The suspects were seen in Auburn in one of the trucks that had been taken. They were approached by a deputy. We're told that the male suspect shot with a high-powered rifle, possibly an AR-15, hitting two deputies. That male suspect took off on foot, and a female suspect who was also in the car with him, she was taken into custody. A handgun was found in her purse. After that, the pursuit continued, and they were finally able to catch up with this suspect, Marcelo Marquez, in a home. He was injured, but it isn't clear at this point what his injuries are. We want to let you hear what Placer County spokesperson Dina Irwin said a little bit earlier.
Two deputies walked up on the parked red Ford. As they approached from behind, the suspect shot both of them and then